Hello everyone, I just wanted to make a quick announcement that in about 2 hours, a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket will launch two astronauts on the Crew Dragon Demo Mission 2. And the thing is, everyone already knows about that, but it's also a really significant moment. Not only is it the first time humans will be launching on a SpaceX rocket, and the first time since 9 years humans will be launching on pretty much anything other than a Soyuz, it's also the first time since the early space shuttle era that humans will be launching on any really new type of spacecraft. And if this mission succeeds, this whole slowly accelerating innovation that we've seen in spaceflight over the last years might start seeping into human spaceflight. It would show that all these new, slightly more innovative spaceflight projects and companies in general could potentially make it all the way to launching humans into space. And hopefully we'd see a lot more innovation, not just in general spaceflight and satellite launches, but in human spaceflight as well. It won't be like the space race, and that's a good thing. The space race was a really risky time. But we might get a new time where human spaceflight is not just far off dreams and the 200th Soyuz launch. Of course, I'll be live streaming the launch as well, although I'll set in relatively shortly before the launch. And I wish the best of luck to SpaceX and the astronauts on board. So with this really short announcement, thanks for watching and see you at liftoff.